Hey, what's up? It's Kazuhiro not Miller, and today we're playing. Fuck, this is probably loud as actually. God damn. Now, I'm sorry I have to deal with this shit ass, like. Alright, I know, is that gonna record? Let's see, let's look at it, let's look it up. There it is, I think it's gonna record, even though we got this big bar at the top. Well, you know, I can cut it off. Editing is so amazing. Now, this is Payday 2, and today we're looking at tips and tricks on how to unlock the really special Easter egg known as Overvolt? What's it called? Overvolt? Overhaul? Yeah, let's say it's called Overvolt. Now, to do this achievement, you're gonna need a really special mask. So, if you go into your normal and you look for. Whoa, I'm not trying to get ahead of myself and assemble that. And you get. No, sorry, it's not that one. You have to buy the. Hold on, look, seriously, you're gonna have to be patient and bear with me, or I'm just not gonna show you the Easter egg. So, sit down, okay. Now you're gonna have to buy the. Okay. You're gonna have to buy the Clint mask, alright? Now you might be thinking, why do you need the Clint mask? Now, we'll talk about that in a second, but you need to give it a really specific pattern. Now, you need to go oak, then the pattern, you do color before pattern, of course. The color you want is blue and, sorry, yeah, it's cyan and purple. And you're gonna get that 8-ball. Now, okay, hold on. Look, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna try to get ahead of myself. I'll explain why that's important in a second. So you put that on, and the armor has glitched. Awesome. And the character you need to play as is Bloody Bonnie. Easily the best character in the game. And you're gonna go to offline. Has to be offline. Bank heist. Random. On normal. Without team. Without team AI. Well, I didn't even know that you could, like, click on the thing and then it would come up instead of this. Alright. No, sorry. You have to go on one down, baby. One down. Like, whoever said an Easter egg was easy, huh?
Now, what you're going to do is you're going to pre-planning, and when you go into pre-planning, you're going to go to surveillance, additional cameras, magician's office, bank tellers, hacking, child alarm, and vault key.
Planning is one.
So, you're going to need specific guns too, sorry, I should have said. You're going to need.
Fuck, I dropped my kazoo. My distorter.
Oh yeah, I got hair on the kazoo, dude. You're gonna need the English longbow.
Sorry.
You're gonna need the English longbow and the gun that.
There goes the kazoo. Look, talking to kazoos is overrated. I'll talk into a harmonica, so.
Now, so, what you need to do is, sorry, I'm losing myself a bit. Get the Mark 10 submachine gun.
That was probably really loud, sorry. Two-piece suit. Incendiary grenade. And a shield, buckler shield. So you're gonna need all that DLC, sorry. And the best equipment for beginners, trip mines and shape charges.
Robbery time.
So you're probably thinking to yourself, DJ Callahan Bingy Ding Ding, what on earth are we doing in this? What is this Easter egg gonna do? Now, this Easter egg will give you all the money in the game. So grab this bag, thermal drill, but you need to put. Oh, fuck. It's a part of the Easter egg, sorry. Now you're gonna have to grab the thermal drill and take it to the van. And you're gonna throw it outside of the map. Well, as far as away from the map as you can. Because if the cops get the thermal drill, it's game over. Okay? So, well, just for now, we'll go back and get it. But you have to go in.
Oh, shit, a lady! I am a lady! Can somebody spare a medic back?
You have to get that package. Yeah, if you spawn in that package in there, it's game over. It's game over for you. You'll never be able to do the Easter egg, sorry. You're gonna drill this door. And all these civilians, you just shoot them. Just shoot them in the head. Just bang, bang, bang. Dead, death, everywhere. Just kill them. Just, they don't deserve your help. They don't deserve your love, they don't deserve your help. They just, look, if a civilian is on the scene, it's their fault. It's their fault if they die, honestly, like. Now, when the drill jams, you have to let it jam for at least 7 seconds, I'm dead. Alright, now that when you die, you have to respawn. So you have to start the game again.
You are now under arrest.
Pre-planning. Now you're gonna have to do it a bit differently this time. Doctor bags, vantage point, and that's all.
Execution.
Now you're gonna need a sniper rifle, okay?
To execute.
Or not necessarily a sniper rifle, but the longest range weapon you can get. So I'm gonna go with the I'm gonna go with the double-barreled shotgun. And your secondary, you can do anything you want. I personally will go with this. And for your melee, you can go with the hook, because you need to be doing some, don't want to spoil it, but you're going to need to be doing some climbing, alright. Now, on this round, you climb up here. You get spotted by that guy, but it's okay, because that guy is your target. So you have to walk out, hook him. Bag him up. Walk up. And put him on that zip. Baby. I didn't. Oh. Now, with the hook. So here's the climbing aspect. You have to climb up to that air vent. Sorry. Let me try that again. You have to climb up to that air vent. You have to climb up to that air vent. So, climb up to that air vent. Alright, if you can't climb up to the air vent, you can just throw an incendiary on accident like an idiot, okay? And then get your hook. Hooked! Captain Hook! You have to kill each security guard, and after you say it, you have to say hooked. Captain Hook! And the manager as well. Hooked! Captain Hooked. Hook. Hooked. Captain Hook. Okay, shit, last one's in the security room.
Get down!
I need that card. Where's that security card, man? Alright, this is where the shaped charges come in. You can just put them on this door. hooked, Captain Jack Sparrow. Oh, fuck. Fucked. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I can't. Okay, contingency plan. Okay, over in the bandit barrier. Now, if you messed up the Captain Hook part, you have to go behind the bandit barrier and survive the whole, for about, I think, let's say 6 minutes. You just have to survive. No, listen to, look, six is more money, but like, if you want to do it, you can do 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes, alright? So like, when that timer hits 3:30, then you can bounce. Now you're not allowed to use your zip ties.
Can he piss yourself?
You actually have to kill a lot of civilians.
Can he piss yourself?
As I stated before. Shit, I nearly left before 3:30, dude. In the meantime, you can crack open this crack-a-lackin, ka-ka-ka-ka-ka-ka-ka. We can book it. Shit, you just gotta escape. Get the escape car.
Lower your weapon.
Get the escape car.
Get on your knees.
Grab a friend.
Drop your gun. Kneel. Now cuff yourself.
I need to get the escape car right now. Look, don't worry about it, okay? It's meant to happen. You're meant to not realize that there's four rockets and not just one.
You are now under arrest.
Is it overvolt? Overvolt is what this is called? Okay.
I have yet to be involved in a heist.
You're gonna have to go to the rear. Firewall rear this time. Silent alarm, 20-second delay, vantage point.
And now?
Now your guns this time around. So normally if you do it the other round, there's another way. But now that we've messed it up, we're gonna have to go the quiet way. The stealthy, sneaky, harder way. Okay? So get your guns that are called level 1 stealth. If you look for level 1 stealth in your thing, you'll get it, and you get level 1 stealth. And you get the javelin, because that's a sneaky, quiet fella. And your med kits, because your first aid kits, they don't make any noise. So they're really useful for stealth. So you walk into the bank. Oh shit. And you drill the vault. Basically.
For Scotland!
For Scotland. So you gotta get to the drill first, of course.
You couldn't stop yourself, could you? What the hell, guys?
Kill them.
You're supposed to kill them now. Wick one of them alive so we can teach them a lesson. Let's hope they'll be content with a thought of
Shut up, Bane! Okay. Javelin? Oof. Drill. Oh no, that's rough. Now that is rough. Got him. Alright. So far we haven't broken stealth. I think we're going alright. So, oh shit, I think that this civilian's on.
This isn't a game, stay down!
Come on. The other civilians seem within that I'm gonna get.